Let's take a look at a summary of what we've learned in the module on availability. Think about the amazing story Anna and I've shown you about availability in Azure SQL, automated backups with geo-redundancy, the ability to do point-in-time restore, built-in HA across different service tiers to meet your needs, including things like read replicas. And then we want you to be able to go further, things like zone redundancy and multi-region high availability with geo-replication and auto-failover groups. We want you to take a look at the Azure SLAs and consider your RTO and RPO needs, and then configure and pick the right service tier and deployment options and all these different HA options that meet those requirements. And then finally, you have the ability through Azure, through T-SQL, through CLIs to monitor the availability of your deployment in a very unique and great way for Azure SQL. So we feel that Azure SQL availability, which is the final leg of that meat and potatoes, we want security, performance, and now availability, kind of really wrap up some of the core parts of what is available today for you in Azure SQL.
In the next module, we're going to put it all together in a really fun scenario-based challenge where you can compete with Bob and the rest of the community on a real-world scenario. And maybe you can beat Bob, maybe not. We'll find out. And we'll also talk about some things we didn't get to cover in the previous module, so what else you should know, including some opportunities in the cloud once you're there. So we talked a lot about Azure SQL, but there are lots of other services that kind of can tie in nicely. We'll also end with a call to action and some resources for you to learn more. See you in the next video.